No! Who are these guys?
I think maybe we're in the wrong race.
Huh. Looks like there's a new guy in town.
Ow! first place. What more could you want?
Make me proud out there, kid.
Hi!
Chain!
One for the ladies.
Yes, but can you stay there?
Oh!
Whoa! That hurt! Oh! Yeah, man! Whoa!
Hey, you're that drift car I saw earlier, right?
僕は英語が話せないんだ。
Man, it looked like you were taking those turns sideways. Pretty cool. Hey, you ever heard this one? Turn right to go left.
君のこと見たことあるよ。ライトニング・マックイーンだよね。
Right, you said lightning. That's me. And this is Mater.
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
Mater, you speak Japanese?
Well, sure, doesn't everybody?
僕は君の友達の大ファンなんだ。僕の友達もみんな彼のことを知ってるよ。もし僕が彼とレースしたら、みんな大興奮するだろうな。きっと伝説のレースになるよ。彼は僕の挑戦を受けてくれるかな。
Wait a minute, what did he say?
I'm pretty sure he just asked if you'd want to race him blindfolded, driving backward with four flat tires.
Really? Oh, that's weird.
Yeah, well, you better hurry up after him before he gets himself into some trouble.
Wow, you burned through your tires pretty quick doing that. You know, you should go see Luigi down at...
Wow!
Eh?
Ta-da! Ow.
すごい.
Mater, that was incredible! Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, that was fun!
Call the tow truck.
Back, folks. Mater here. And as you can see around me, the new stadium is just about done. I'm saving up for my season tickets now. I might even get me some of them box seats.
Mater, you're on my crew. You get to come here for free.
I do? Thanks, buddy. So the Mater National continues, and we are seeing some very interesting matchups.
Well, Koji comes to us from the world of drift racing. Although that seems pretty different from my type of racing, it's actually not.
Is that a fact? Now, if I get to come here for free, do I get stuff from the snack bar for free, too?
Sure, Mater. Anyway, as I was saying, drift racing is all about style. You gotta have the technical chops, but if you can't make it look good, then you're missing out on half the equation. Right?
So let me get this straight. Even if there ain't a race going on, I can still come down to the snack bar.
Sure. As much as you can haul out of here.
Well, all right! Thank you, Lightning McQueen, for coming by and bringing us up to speed on the races.
Hey, everybody, I get free snacks at the snack bar!
Glad I could help.